Yeah. appreciate you. Appreciate you, somebody. Appreciate your Father. Appreciate you. He deserves the praise. You live because He lives. Yes, talk to Him, somebody. Talk to Him, somebody. Yes, we make a privilege to see this day. Our midst, I'm so glad and I appreciate God for your time. Hallelujah, somebody. So in less than 2 minutes, I'm going to introduce the theme for the year at the Interfellowship. Less than a minute, I'm going to introduce the theme for the year as Interfellowship Campus Ministry Evelyn 1. So, in the year 2021, by the special grace of the Lord spoke to us concerning how we should. So, the Lord spoke to us how we should run the year 2021 as the Interfellowship. And from the scripture, Genesis chapter number 1, verse 26, you can go and read it at your own free time. You find a story or a scripture that mentions of how God was giving man the dominion to rule over the fish of the sea, over the birds in the air, over every creeping thing that moves on the ground. Now, one of the things that the Bible mentions in the scripture, it says, and he said to man, to them, subdue the earth, have dominion. So, by the grace of God, the Lord gave us the theme as the year of total dominion through a spirit life. Listen. This year we are having dominion in everything that concerns our destiny. Nobody is going to fail this year. Why? Because we are living in dominion. Death shall not be recorded in this institution. Why? Because we are living a spirit life. So dominion has been given to us. So this year we shall no more record. There is no more sickness. We are committing the pandemic. Why? Because the spirit of the Lord is in our institution. Hallelujah, somebody. So wherever now, help me celebrate the men of God. These are men of God. Are you ready for the men of God, somebody? Are you ready, somebody? So in our midst, we have our man of God. He's my pastor, the Fleming General. This man, when he stands here, my God, you see the burning fire on his head. He's my pastor. my man of God. Just help me celebrate my father in the Lord, Apostle Peter Slave. Even as we invite the men of God to the podium, I want you to celebrate praise somebody. I want you to make some crazy noise. Are you ready, somebody? One, are you ready? Two, are you ready? Jesus, the Lord, the Spirit. Adam is a life-giving spirit, and we came here tonight with my men of God to present this life